That's near the bag at second. Here's Craport, first pitch. Curveball cranked high and deep to left center. Veerling chasing back after it at the track, at the wall. It is off the wall in left field. Mosquito and McCoy score. Into third goes Jarrett. It's a two-run double for Trevor Craport on a hanging curveball. And Delmarva takes a 4-2 lead.